Sam's trying his best to you just check that out.
It's gonna be some stream with just the three of us.
I'm dying.
I'll be on in a minute anyway.
Oh, here he goes, he's gone live.
Yeah, that's if you want to buy, if you want to buy another warrior, a 7 series warrior, and the one of the smaller pet lords, you can.
Six Nations was good this year, wasn't it?
Right, no, I watched nothing of it.
Well, Ireland won it.
Well, I heard that, but the nice setter is in King's
Ireland. Scotland came third, I was quite happy. England came fifth, that's even better.
I did not watch it at all. Next weekend starts for me, you know?
Formula One, aye, next weekend.
Yes. Get the Lewis Hamilton flag out of the out. Alright, Brennan, welcome to the stream, how's it going? I can't wait to see McLaren. Alright, Liam, how's it going? I can't wait to see McLaren this year with the Renault engine. Can't be much worse than the Holland engine.
He's going for a Zeta Crystal.
Alright, Dylan, welcome to the stream. How's it going? This is MP, so if you want to join, you're more than welcome to it.
Be right back.
Yeah, we're just testing out the new mods tonight, the new 9 series dudes. Yeah, so remember guys, the mods that you need are in the description, in the link in the description, so if you want to join, feel free.
The map's in 10 minutes, so I should be on after that.
Okay, don't. Now we have MP winner now, so each person has their own tracker now.
Hey, Bannel. And you come on and you drive the Warrior.
Yeah, alright, I'll check it out now after the stream.
Don't worry, I will, of course not. Everybody out of it, well, come on, no doubt, please.
Just wait on the trailer drivers come up, Yeah, and once again guys, thanks to everyone that has subscribed so far to the channel, it is greatly appreciated. And I hope you did enjoy the messing about yesterday. Have you got your new chair? Nope. Alright Ben, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How's things?
The worry then, dudes.
There's a red rocks on the sound.
Alright, Harry, welcome to your stream. How's it going? Maybe doing single player on this map. I mean, the trackers are locked now. Only the person that's allocated the tracker gets to use it. Like, no one else can use this tracker because it's locked. No one else can use my tracker because it's locked. So.
Thanks. Wow. I'll keep that 7 series and you run the 9 series and we'll run together.
Yeah.
Ah, not good, Ben, not good. Remember, guys, we are looking at workers, so if you want to join, feel free.
Go on, Neil, keep her lit.
Could have said.
Yep, this is supporting the new 9 series, and Nick's in the 7 series. Still, once you get a new tractor, that's yours for the life of the game. Alright, Kiwi, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Heard that, Ben. Password's the same now. Get a screenshot of Ditz and his new pride and joy.
I do not like the hills in this map.
Yeah, you won't see it once now, joins. I'll unlock the class for it.
You have to unlock all like telehandlers and that for everybody. For select few.
Can't wait to get my new piece. Yeah, definitely.
Does that mean you can look chainsaw it?
Yeah. Should be able to tab to that now. Yeah. Alright, Dylan, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Yeah, they weren't lying. They never said the 41 IC buttons, I don't know.
me Neil.
Hello.
Different game, play Sonic.
What a bit, but my knee has just bought a date.
Now I tell. Good man!
Deutsch must be feeling quite smug, he's slug, and everybody onto the Deutsch.
I know!
He's like, they all thought I was crazy.
Back on the road again. Let's turn the dash lights on.
You may not like me as a driving light, but guess what, I don't care.
Wish these damn trailers were faster.
Does a bit better on the hill.
Aye, 14 today.
There's not a lot of fires can cope this hill, so. It's not the mod's fault then, it's just a hill.
It depends what the torque settings and all that are on.
Aye, but neither one is saying that. It's not just one tractor struggles at all, so.
Well, everything is different.
Well, that's because it's a beast.
That 710, I'll never struggle on it. Let's be honest.
Reese Harper, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. This is MP, so if you want to join, the mods are in the description. Come on, you've got the hill. Come on. There we go. Just coming through the village, then.
Just coming up it.
Your trailer's still up there, doesn't it?
I thought it was closing. Last time I looked, it was
Oh, God.
I was just pruning the trees, you know.
Alright, see you later, Ben. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, Tom, welcome to the stream. How's things?
I'm just waiting for some evil person to close the gate on that in Calgary.
Can't close it.
I
mean, see there, there's like the bank as it goes up real steep.
I just do a complete
mission. Yeah, no, I know, actually, that's what I'm gonna do next time. It's almost coming to the hell of a storm.
Mr. Farmer,
down.
How's it going? Actually, I tried to actually use the mirrors on for a change. The right one's good, the left one's not so good, the right one's pretty bang on. That's the old Euro Truck reversing skills coming into play there. Nothing to do with that squad team.
Usable.
That's the new save, don't.
You must have put a fair amount of fertilizer on this field, you'll need to.
I didn't put any on.
It's got a pretty decent yield.
Almost.
Uses tighters and I'm not to the rest.
Welcome back, Mr. Farmer. Maybe just try and set this change or something. Yeah, it's a new safe. Just pull it here for a second. OBS.
Got a Snapchat for
fight on.
I don't even know what that was in the picture. It's so blurry.
Watch the madman's behind him. They call him the warrior.
Oh, Zebra Space Hitler.
There goes someone's Ben. under the wheel, my tractor.
Your rubbish duty has been done today.
Someone just brings out the rovers and they look at them and they'll see it's on the road.
The bin just blown.
The bin's just broken up a bit.
And a little tag saying points.
No, it's just like a little thing saying I owe you.
One green bin.
It's like a little picture of one.
Just leave them a roll of duct tape, that'll fix it.
Super good.
If it can't be fixed, it can't be fixed.
You can't fix it with duct tape or cable ties, you're not using it. Enough of them.
You're not using enough of each. We need a pit man.
Need a lot of things.
A pit man?
I won't be long enough still.
I love this tractor, it's kind of like, it kind of crawls all up and then all of a sudden it's like you hit a nitro boost. It takes off.
What are you in?
7 series, doinks.
Oh yeah.
She like crawls up to 40 mile an hour and then she just goes. Just coming up to the village, Johnny.
I just got the help. Alright, Billy, how's it going? Yeah, don't stop in the hills, not advisable.
Just see you creeping around the corner.
Wilson Agri, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Alright, New Holland man, same to you.
Hi Neil.
Hello.
Another little zatter.
Hi.
I said the farm roll that he probably turned up the road seeing the hill on an abandoned ship.
Just went, nope.
I'll walk from
here. Did this, he got it, walked home.
I'll walk from here.
like how Nar's like, anybody want to take the forge?
Where's Jack?
Hey, Jack, get your ass on it.
Yes, you can, Mark. I'm off into the stream. Nice, Marcus.
I don't even take the case magnum.
Yeah.
Or like the quad truck.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be good if Dice Firebolt will them or a loader, because then we could have it on pit then.
Rather that or do your local distiller and say, here now, you're missing out here.
Now it's just like, I just hope the Dice Fire, okay, let's just cut straight to the point.
Yeah, same as yesterday, Mark. What the crap here, dudes? You need to make yourself one of these.
Just put a loader on the 9 series?
Yeah.
Can you imagine a loader on that thing?
Nah, there's a couple of new mods.
No, it's just like when all your friends are like going, when all your friends are going to draw on bales and stuff, and they're like, here, you come and give us a hand. Just like they're going around, like a little track. I'll just pull up this big thing, just picks up like 4 bales at a time.
Just get that octod, it lifts up like 60.
Mm. Our daytime run lights, these are pretty flippin' bright. Okay, now there was some crack last night.
Can't wait for it to start again.
Don't even go, they're not in this scene.
Ah! You just go back on the other one just for the sake of it.
Probably just going to still have that one, does he?
Yeah, we do.
Probably not.
How many subs do you want now, John?
3,174, give or take. I have screenshots. Yeah, Mark, if you want to send screenshots, send them to the Facebook page. We'll get them up. Those speed bumps here are a waste of time, like.
That's just like
a creep. Yeah, start a new save, Mark.
No, that was perfect.
Oh, I.
And I'm not gonna meet Deutz anyway, so.
He's there.
Been round number two.
Yeah, I know. Your man's just had that
been
thing.
Been busy around here.
What?
Been busy around here, they've been around past twice today or. Must be recycling a week.
On myself, Mark. Okay. have to unlock another tractor.
Huh?
I'll have to unlock another tractor.
T7 and a fence, so certainly, yeah.
I know.
Who's joining?
Mark. William 6495, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
Smack him on the house and the tent.
Nah, but Mark wants to go. Do you want to go in the harbor thing? Yeah. You want so. You have to unlock it at this point. Or I'll do it one at a time.
Aaron, you do it, but I don't even know where.
On a hill, hop. Wait a second. Get that sorted out. So.
How do you do?
Right control. I'll do. Should be unlocked now, and I've got 9 more tracking in there. Alright, see us, how's it going?
Well,
settings. Not too bad, CS, thanks for asking. Let's test it. Alright, Dufferin, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. This is MP, so if you want to join, you're more than welcome to.
Gary, have you taken your save up to 12 slots?
Yep. Yeah. Money has to go elsewhere this month.
Yeah, it's fair enough.
Still quite a few people anyway.
Okay, see ya. That's not a
problem. It won't let me download two mods.
Alright, CJ, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
You know the Kavilan mower?
Hmm.
That one, and the, you know, the 6410 John Deere?
Hmm.
Well, let me download that.
What does it say?
Eh?
What does it say?
It just is unable to download this mod, I don't let it download it.
I'm not too bad, CJ. Thanks for asking. Trailers in the back, it is the hair. I don't know. So much left over there, did?
No. What's this?
Alright, Andrew, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
You know what I'm from the gas there is?
Donut, just like.
Up beside the beach, yeah.
Where is the beach yet?
Straight ahead, beside 52, or 50, yeah, 52. And the papers, is that it?
Mark's constant run out of there.
If he doesn't stop doing that, he's gonna get to the loop.
Train.
Ah, not too bad. Andrew, thanks for asking.
So is it field 52 we're going to?
Yes. Turn right up here as if you're heading to the pipes. And just keep on straight. Right the back of the VGA. Just follow us dirt track straight down it.
How you getting all them mods, pal? Huh?
I think I've sorted it.
Alright.
Yeah, definitely something up. Just testing the new stuff. Just testing the new dudes, see if she's any good. To replace yellow. Turn to be sharper.
C7.
What? Alright, PM Sun, welcome to the street. How's it going? That's right, Greg. What happened to the stream? Anyone? Will you be putting story on the Saturday screen? Whenever we'll have a story, yes. We don't have cows yet, never mind story. Yeah, she is, Andrew. Just testing her out. She's got some amount of IC on, I can tell you that much. I think it's one of the most ICs I've ever seen on one track.
Okay, about the same people who made the mask.
Yep.
Made some good tracks, yeah. Them people who made the masks.
Stropolis, this is his last one for FST.
What's it? He made that what challenger, didn't he?
Did the challenger, the massy, he did a
alter. Well, he did three masses, didn't he?
He did three versions.
Yeah, he did three versions of the masses, one challenger. Then he did an option, didn't he?
Yep. He did the Homer stuff.
Yeah.
But I used it. You certainly got a key for it though.
yeah, I was gonna. But this is the last one for 17 then.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, you'll have a break.
I followed his Facebook channel.
He'll be on break now, then he'll go for 19, won't he?
I think so. Tell you what, the hours he must spend in months must be crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, when you can do so much stuff, like 41 ICE functions is ridiculous.
Yep, you see him, Greg.
Show that to Giants.
I don't even know what an RC is, never mind.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm gonna try it, don't
I? Are you just letting the icons in that night series? They're actually decent to see.
I mean, a lot of his mods just not bad, don't they?
It's like, what was his name? Marlin 3D that did the Ultimate for 50. Before a heap of other people started editing it.
Yeah.
That thing was so much better than Joints.
Alright, there are a few.
I'm a lost mod now.
Tell you one thing, these dudes have nice lights at night time, and the lights were bright as hell.
What are you in the Black Beauty?
I was.
What are you in now?
Sorry.
Yeah. Go for
cool.
How's the clear, Johnny, after your little accident?
That was ages ago, Gal. That looks like fucking.
Yeah, I'm only asking. I've been on it ages, so I just.
Just meant. Takes more than a pothole to take that thing out.
I'll swap it, Mark.
What is it? Same with you.
What?
Hey.
Takes more than a pothole to take it out.
Alright. Let's just say it came off a lot better than its polo, you know?
Not what you expect, it's a polo. You seen the...
No. You have yet to see this one. This is a diesel polo with 290 odd brake horsepower. Not just a little polo.
Leo on Facebook with monster truck tyres on.
That's just ruined it.
I thought the exact same thing just ruined it.
I said, did you see the 306 buggy for sale on
Facebook?
Oh, I wanted. If I had 1200 power in there, I'd be buying that.
That's all I look at in the Facebook, because like the sale groups and stuff for sale.
It would make me want to buy a phase one with the MOT and make a buggy out of it. That's all it is, it's a 306 with a shell colour.
What was your first car?
Mark. Ah, what?
What was your first car?
First legal car, first ever car.
Was it 205?
No. My first ever car was a Mark 1 Fiesta.
Did you sell your 205?
Just no, really still here. Still here. My first legal car was a 306 Phase 1 D Turbo.
I was going through Birmingham the other day and there was one in the back of the pickup and it mossy green, like when I mean mossy green, I've never seen anything like it. No windows in or nothing, been sitting under a head for 5 years.
Ah, the good thing about the 205 is the chassis won't rust because it's galvanized.
What's the password, mate?
Ford 7610, all capital letters. No spaces.
I was going through Birmingham.
Alright Keith, welcome to the stream. Now my 205 is in my work's showroom at the moment.
Showroom?
Yep.
It must be well looked after then getting there.
It's parked beside the 208 GTI, the new ones.
Where's your other Peugeot? Is it 306?
The other one, my Phase 3 is outside the window there, to the right of me. And Phase 1 is at a farm.
Yeah.
Under lock and key and lock and key and several padlocks.
Yeah.
And the 206 is in the garage at my house and the Clio's in the mate's driveway.
Why were you driving around at the minute? 306?
Clio. My mate lives beside me.
Fair enough.
What was
on
in your driveway?
No. My driveway holds two cars, which it has got two cars in it, so. My mum's 206.
You unlock that fence for it.
Radio.
Oh, I can drive that. Alright, no problem.
Right control. Oh, and. Where's. Bell. Yes, done. That should be
John.
Yep, better night time.
You unlock the forager for me, John.
That should be at night.
Perfect.
Dude, you know that T7, the 310?
Yep.
Yeah.
You dropped the red rock off up for me so that I can hook it up the fence.
That's because it'd be a lot.
Oh, these are like HD bulbs in this. HIDs, boy.
Ask Johnny.
Just dates.
that's another thing that a chance they do work on is their headlights. Like this Toots here is clearly better than any Giants tracker to ever.
But what field in here?
52.
What man?
What are you doing, Mark?
He's swapping me.
Oh, so I have to unlock this thing.
Yep. All this thing does is 44k. Oh, but it does 50k in the middle.
I love it to death. Hit the brakes.
Oh. I wanted one of these more now.
That did my head in on 15, that track. And even knows all about that.
Mark, which way do I go now? Down this way?
What's that?
No. Maybe hit the brakes on the fan to goes pew.
Mark,
I was flipping landing every night. Just drive straight down the road, past the village, and the next turn on the left.
I like the speed.
Alright.
Carriage straight on, open the cut grid, turn immediately left, just roll that truck right the way around the back of the shed.
No bother. One nail. Gardener.
Johnny, you just needed a brake sound on the food rack, and then you got the gear sticks and the brake power.
I love the sky in FS now. So much better than 50. I never understood why these trailers didn't come with strobe lights in the back. Don't even go there now. Alright, Ryan, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
Tell you something, Ryan. What the hell would you do without me, seriously?
Hire someone else?
You can do everything. And I can do it the best.
Yep, the night time.
But I'm happy out there.
Oh, my God.
This will be one of the only times I have ever come.
No, it just that you said it sounded like you want to go on the door. Oh, there's a fit on these grass. Some good crap.
Alright, Ram.
Well, Craig is one of my favourite jobs on that place.
It's fun, isn't it, this? People say it's boring. If you know what you're doing, it's not boring.
Gosh. Everyone wants to draw, but no one wants to upgrade.
That's why
I'll hardly do any job. Alright, Ram, nice. I'd do any job. Doesn't really bother me in the slightest.
I'm really good at everything. I just kind of, there's certain jobs that I like. Like, I'll still do everything, but some jobs I prefer on roads.
Just run up here, Neil, run up here.
I can literally pick Niall up and put him sitting up on top of the pit.
I'm sure I did that, right? You put the data on the light bulb. I think I've never seen one Joss controller in real life. Not very popular around this map, always.
What field games are you now, John?
Anyone you need to see this map?
Not anyone, either. You can start up on field number 39, 50 onwards, right around all those smooths are gone. 39, 50, 49, 48, 45, 41, 44, 46, 47, 34, 35, and 36, I think so. So pick whatever one you want, like, I'm gonna go.
I'll go this way.
There's 39.
I'll call him now on the way.
That's one of the good things about new tractors having fridges.
Yeah, they're on about taking them out, these new tractors, you know.
Okay, Mark, I'm down.
I know he's in the, his new patience, it's like
watch my tractor, man.
Been around. Well, obviously, I can't move. You push me in a bit, can you?
Head to
feed
number 39. FS convoy?
Yep. Just take it over to ETS, carry on.
I haven't done ETS in a while, let's get back on to
it. That's what we're going to do fucking instead of the car jumping.
Yeah, probably, yeah. We're going to annoy a few people on ETS.
Come on, Neil. Speed her up, let's speed up.
Get the CB fired up. Hello, everyone. There's a guy told me to shut up the other night. I said hello to him, he says shut up. And very personal.
Yeah, it's like,
the best part is he was doing a heavy haul load, I didn't have nothing on the back, so I was just following him constantly around the map.
You cut all these, John.
Aye.
How long did it take you cut all these?
About half an hour in the a mixture of the small big M and the big M.
Well, that was a good crop on it anyway.
Once you get past field number 39 and 50, that's the last two fields that were cut with the big M, so the swarfs will be smaller in the next field.
Yeah, you can tell the big swarfs.
And field 57 and 56 is planted in maize, but hasn't grown yet.
Dice, calm down.
Yeah, I'm going to have to move my LEDs in the back of the monitor somewhere else. Thanks for the help there, that's really appreciated. I love the way everyone's in big fucking tractors and knives and a 3-4.
And still keep.
I'm just chilling here for a moment.
But it's all about your budget.
Yeah, well, you could use this every once, like.
Next chair ready. Now we're sucking diesel.
Sucking diesel? I had that in my numbers on my 306, my fuse one. Sucking diesel. The front plate was sucking, and then the back plate, red diesel. or as I called it, racing fuel. Racing fuel.
Dates, you put the permissions on the book very gently so I can't get in.
Exactly.
Push the pit up while I'm waiting.
He's a little busy just now.
I was tempted to put the John Deere forager on. Tempted.
It's
a nice mod.
Yeah, it's
if you pull that harvester on, I wouldn't come on.
Whenever you start it up, the black smoke comes out.
They should would have come.
It is a nice mod.
No, it's because it's the only forage. It's the only forage with smoke.
It's brilliant. I I wouldn't drive one in real life, but it is nice. Alright, Matthew, Matt, come up the street. Just a, yeah, 1000 series with the four. It's got three different headers now, which is nice. Small, then the medium, and the large white header. It was something different, you know?
Good to have it right.
Or not?
I'll sell the brakes on here, it's beside me.
Go ahead.
So,
I think it was Neil that was in the 7 series.
No.
So whenever you're behind, see, whenever you're driving behind me, turn off your full beam.
Oh yeah, because you're blind.
I can't see nothing anymore.
Are you in car blind?
Yeah.
No wonder.
That's in my case. The other case I have in the single player with the Union Jack robot has tinted windows. Yes, you can join. Mods are in the description.
I love a strap, it's mint.
Go to this one here, Johnny.
Mm. That's,
that's metal. I might change the speed. I have to change the speed on.
Well, I'm putting 50k. It says it's doing 44k, but it's actually, what is it, 30?
It does 27 miles an hour. It
needs to go a bit quicker than that.
No, of course. Might change it tonight. Might put an odd strip on the dudes for dudes.
Yes, 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 yes.
Pimped up the dudes. Put a Grassman logo on it for you dudes.
Did you ever see the thing, Pimp My Ride?
Yep.
Pimp My Tractor.
Did you ever see the UK one?
No.
Oh god. Tim Westwood. Oh, cringe worthy.
Oh, I've seen that.
He just tried to copy the American one and failed miserably.
I like the interior on this vent, how it's got the Samsung in there.
Oh, I'd love to get my car done by someone they got, and then whenever I go to collect it, go, what the hell have you done? Green tinted windows, and I seen one Tim Westwood did, it was the green tinted windows, and had like a beach steam inside, like, what the hell? It's like sand on all the floor, I was like, yeah, this is really nice.
Sand on the floor.
It was like a Hawaiian thing.
Come on, Johnny, keep going.
Love the old style lights on, that's nice.
I think it's mint.
Yellow tint.
Lights are good on it as well, they're really bright.
Yeah, so that's how lights
are. Yeah, but usually you get these ones in FS that are like not bright at all.
Candle part.
Yeah, exactly.
The brightness of half a candle.
Flip's like Ben, you're lighting up the whole pit.
I know, yeah, love. Today we're getting stuck.
Yeah, this is an open server, so if you want to join, the password and all the details is in the description.
That's how you tip the trailer, dudes. Roll, don't you need to get the roll, lad?
Who's joining in there?
Mark again.
I should have bought that of the other 340.
Hey, the silo compactor.
Oh, yeah, the silo compactor. So every time he tips, he can roll the pill.
News me how like rough it looks when you go to cover it, and when the cover it is and you uncover it, it comes back out fine.
Yeah.
I would love for someone to make a silo, the silo fill plane, like it's like a, at one end it's like a straight line where it stops.
Yeah.
Instead of that stupid slopes at both ends. Then I could make myself a proper indoor pit.
So it does what?
So it stops at the wall, at the ends.
Oh.
Like a giant center, it's like a slopes at both ends.
Your editor bar and page, you know how that other pit, the one you had, it's broken. So
I use the silo cleaner mode,
So you put so much silage in there first, let it compact, and come back on, push it up, and then fill it again, just keep filling it.
I had a good plan today, was see the silo cleaner mod?
Yeah.
See the way it gets, it's like if it's like 20,000 you can use it, I was going to change it to half the pit, so you can fill half the pit, close it, and use the silo cleaner to open it up again.
Is that what the silo cleaner does?
Yeah, once it gets to like beneath 20,000 you hit a big control Q and it changes the ferment stuff into.
Oh, I like chopping it.
Yeah, but that's not needed, so you can leave one cut and first cut and second cut.
Oh, I didn't really jump as well.
Grassman, how's it going? What happened to the stream? Yeah, I wanted to do it like so you could. You could do the first cut and then roll it, close it. And then when you come to the second cut, you just go press control Q and open it again.
Yeah.
Rani chance that someone got a very, very, very large kettle.
What?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Not too bad, Grassman, not too bad. How is yours?
Yeah.
So does it have to be fully fermented, or can you do it halfway?
It has to be fully fermented.
Oh yeah, you want to see how much snow I've got here, dude? Come on, man.
I'm sick, I hate snow.
Full meal. Well, let's just put it this way, dude. It had nothing on the road. We drove down a mile long road. When we got to the end of it, I had 5 inches on the end of, on the road.
I had a dust in here this morning, and when I looked out the door,
that's good to hear, Grassman. Good to hear. Remember, this is an open server. Are you enjoying it if you want?
Give me help. Nah, I'll leave him. And then I'm just waiting for someone to come knock on the door. Can you come pull me out the dick?
Yep.
Only if you pay me 50 quid.
Yeah, you're nice.
I don't mind pulling out, just as long as it's the person that I like.
This build's just about done, Niall.
Depends on the person.
We come down the 500 before, dude, and there was 3 accidents in about 2 miles. And I said to my dad, look at them there, that's what happens when you come down the road, see snow and panic and crash straight away.
Mm-hmm.
That's what everyone does, they drive down the farm, oh my god, snow, crash barrier, boom. Come on, dates move.
Over the other side.
I was going to take this side, so now it's equal for you.
Big
hole is
like
no problem. Well,
can't believe last night's stream got like 870 views before the stream ended.
Yeah, how long was the stream?
6 hours.
7 hours. Please, I think you need to do a bit of rolling.
Right.
Right, stop into the next build. Where's the next build, Johnny? 50?
Just keep coming down the
road.
I do actually love this trick.
Love the sound of it going past.
Yeah, exactly. And then when you brake, I love that as well. Be better if it's a bit faster. Not complaining.
Hell.
Yeah, I just turned my main beam off.
Stop it! Get sunglasses on.
I think this is actually the first track that's got main beam in FS17. It's up and an off, but it actually works.
The dashboard in this dude is so detailed, it's unreal. Speedo.
Don't know, I'm looking at it.
To get up on the west
road. Go big or go home, I reckon. You gonna go on any of the other maps yet, John?
Meadow Grove and Orion or whatever.
What's this Lost Valley one? Or where the trees are or something? I don't know.
Abandoned Forest.
Abandoned Forest. I just went on this and just this nice sort of light.
I think it's quite a good map to play.
Yeah, hopefully they'll be testing it Nancy Boys' new maps.
What's that? Hold.
Don't know yet, they still make them. I'll take this now. 95%. I just need to get my eyesight buff after the main boom.
Johnny's allowed to do half loads each one.
Nate, look at it, it's dark, boom, light.
Boom, instantly.
It's keeping the trailers rolling. Not much point having the full trailer sitting behind me. 3 or 4%.
That's what.
How do you turn off this MP thing?
What are you trying to do it on?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do it on? Press right control and O, brings up the screen. Then you go up to see where the name is, the arrows, click up and down to whoever you want to unlock for, and then hit those two boxes, set on use tracker and modify.
Ball nail. I wouldn't be able to turn on that right management anyway because I don't have right control on my computer. There's no right control button. Alright, dates.
What?
Keeping a flat, are you, lad?
Yes, indeed, flat.
Oh, sorry, Johnny.
Hey, Banner.
Yeah?
Flat out is my middle name.
You wish.
What's mine, Mr. Slow?
Captain Slow.
No, that's Gareth. No, it's even how Jeremy Carrick said Mr. Slowly.
Yeah.
They call him Mr. Slowly.
Beat his key.
Par.
You ever watch the Burma special where they're going over that bridge and he like goes, I think speed is key, and he just keeps going flat out across the bridge.
Oh yeah.
Well, these pits hold a fair bit.
Who the hell beat to me?
Compared to everything else, Niles Strike looks like a glorified long one. What do you think of it?
Put your main beam on, Johnny. How good yours?
Won't be longer than Frostbite.
You want me longer than Frostbite?
In fact, that track fence looks fair, well.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
He's not even here and he still wins.
Yeah, but sure, Nayla doesn't matter. She's not like Manny would be missing him.
Don't you,
Huh. Is this filled up?
No, it's not.
Yeah.
It's not.
Yeah, it's not gonna miss there.
Winger and Dites, winger it. Oh, waste the grass, dude. Waste the grass.
Waste.
Dates, I thought you called yourself a driver.
Semi skip.
I wasn't up where I was going.
Oh, good excuse.
Any chance you can turn your back lights off, Lee?
No. But you're talking to me then, I haven't got any beam on.
No, I can't bloody see anything.
Why?
Oh.
Then you're
got the 80 more.
Alright, Billy, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Do you reckon it looks better with mud guards on or off?
On.
I like it off.
I hate the
doors. It's more realistic if you run them.
Obviously, that's what I usually go on, so I just leave them off for now. And I'll probably rip them off in the bin or something, so it's quicker to leave them off.
I hate the way if someone has mud guards on a two-wheel drive tractor.
I remember in when we were on West Coast, I took one mud guard off and drove it around for weeks with just one mud guard on because it looked like I'd ripped it off on someone.
You know, that's
what
I'm
talking about,
like
the
mud
guard
for
nothing. Full
meal.
Yeah, feel free to join Billy if you want. Shop mood.
Put some texture in this. There's screwdrivers, there's phones, there's lunchbox. I'm gonna head down to this, mate. Hey?
That was close, Johnny.
Trying to get it closed before you come, but didn't work out that way.
Dude, you're gonna have to back up. So I'll go in there if you'll back up a little bit.
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Oh, and you call yourself a driver. There's more attention span in Gareth and Callum than you do.
I can't wait to watch this program on Monday night.
Well, that's gonna work.
Sorry, I don't see little head drivers.
Sure.
Ah, sorry, Billy. No problem. Just started off.
Why does it say more
attention?
Hey, I could have said something else, but not PG.
No, not PG.
Alright, yeah. Ah, well, sorry.
Mom, lift the book, break up your pockets.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, mine farmer, I'm from Northern Ireland. Maybe a 340 was struggling.
Come on, you're 99%, you can go at that.
go forward, and we'll split. See Grassman having a Grassman run out of stock in the shop.
I'm sure
they
got the tractor before I see the
fucking thing.
Bet it's actually quite a big map or something.
How's
so
it going, Nathan?
Probably used 2 kilometers by
2 kilometers.
How's he updating the map for?
Already?
Yeah, he's sort of the side of pits in the yard. They just look out of place in the yard.
I will be
I love how we went through FSU testing.
It's perfect, apparently.
You know how the front of the T double dead low?
Yeah.
It's terrible, like, because the roads on that map are set so they're like back roads, and every time you come out of a drive or somewhere, it catches on it and you can't move anywhere. Murder.
Did's help the design. Did's help. See, I'll take this now as well. That was quite nice. Keep them on the road.
No, I think I pulled up the proper lights in.
Don't make me.
The ones of the lads are putting up on the Grassman's post name was just crap and they just see money.
Don't make me bring out the 7-8-10 again.
Bring it on, lad.
You said that last time, I pushed yous all up the hill, combined. Forager, trailer, and everything.
Yeah, but how much fuel is it using?
Nothing. It's just taking over. They all laughed at it, and they're like, everyone beat the forager up the hill, I pushed everyone up the hill. I saw I had a full trailer in the back as well. I like what you said earlier about the setter to Vaughan Hill, the farmer gave up on us. Nope. Sat now said take a right, and the guy went, nope.
The farmer was coming down the main road. He turned into that road, see the hill, and then did the battle in the gym and said, okay, I'm walking home.
It's not even worth the recovery.
And then flippin' Nala's like, oh, Zetra never stop, but she have to get it to flippin' start first.
It's actually going down, it's sweet.
Is that our tractor going in to be tested? It's just like no cables and the joysticks aren't broke. Okay, it passed all the tests then.
That's very interesting.
That's common route.
Johnny, jump in the hedge while you can.
I'll take the high road, and you take the low road.
I'm wearing gearbox from the other
side. I'll tell you something, if you were a bit of foot behind, I would literally just tuck out your whole trailer. I wouldn't have stopped or moved in.
And there'd be a few ditches for sale.
No.
Next time you come on the map, they'll be sitting at the bottom of the food hall for sale sign. Alright, Tommy, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Nah, I just jumped in the 8340.
He's desperate to try and go for it.
I don't see him there.
Yeah, it's because I've got gearbox on.
It's like... Max bike! Oh no.
What?
Where's Gareth?
My trailer was about 10 foot behind the tractor and then it eventually caught up.
Yeah, it is Tommen. Very early salvage. Oh, that's a nice sunset. Alright, that's...
Well...
Look at these two up here having a tea break.
Well, Johnny, how do you like your tea? Strong or weak?
I would go with 10 of Red Bull, I'm happy.
Huh?
So, Union rule, Red Bull break.
Oh, sure, look, I have it all here, a French bowl.
Yeah, this is golly one of the most icy thing I've ever seen in my life.
I think I'm killing the fin.
Get the wiper going.
Just like me and Johnny are in the big dices and Ben is just going around in the wee fin.
I'm better at the dices. She's a gearbox. She doesn't like it. He was changing down gears automatically.
Who hired him?
Who?
Huh.
Do you say think something about you got to sack him?
Beno.
He's breaking that track.
Beno, you're fired. Everything you touch, it always ends up broken. You can't spend a day in something without something being broken. I'm like, literally.
Oh no, I broke smiles now. It's moving with your face. Bitch. We're stuck on a rock.
How many people are drawn at the moment?
Four.
Four. Five, maybe?
Two. Yeah, it's just four.
Four.
Aye.
And four with one too many.
Hey, if I had someone else join, I'd get another four drawn.
You wimp.
Better put on our favourite song next, man.
Which one, lad?
Which one?
Oh, no.
Yes.
Not too sure, Tommy, not too sure. These daytime running lights are still on, like, you can still see them. Ah, yeah, Greg, come on, join, you can't. If you're gonna join, Greg, I'm gonna go get another 40. So let me know as soon as possible, and I will, Greg, if you're joining, let me know, and I will get another 40.
Nah, I'll just wait down there, love.
Okay, you'll be on soon. Okay, I'll get another forage for them. Sweet. Be driving the T7 then. Around the bend of the shop. Spend some more money.
Come on, Neil. Tip her over. I'll tip her over. Tip her over. Where'd you say you live? Tipperary?
Back to the mic munching again.
Why not? I'm hungry.
Stop eating the mic then.
Feel what?
What do you
know? I've got no car on.
Whose fault's up? You wreck everything you drive,
Ben. Hold on, okay, wait till he starts naming out all the people.
No, I'm not blaming anybody else.
It's gonna be worse, you can be like needing to take the van and take a bullet with the van.
No, it's usually...
The wee fest, is ruined.
He's gone out soon. Can't be asked to go get the key for his one.
Aye, right hand side of it's all knackered.
How many miles is on that?
It's on 110.
Alright, now then welcome to the stream.
Nail fault.
Get yourself a wee Peugeot. I know you want the wee Peugeot Pepper.
I don't know, I'll probably get one of the other Yester van.
In all fairness, the way you should go for it is a wee partner van. You get a 120 brake one, those things are nippy, we call it. They are nippy. Alright, Keith, welcome back.
A post today of someone was on like a transit courier, I think it was, and that was quite a nice one. I think 10 grand, I'm sure work will pay for that.
Do you know what's nice? Do the new Renault Traffic Sport. Ever seen them? They are nice.
My old boss, 18 plate one.
Are they on left? Good one.
Drove one of them new Mercs. Sprinters.
I've never driven a Mercedes.
Oh man, the
trust me, you haven't lived there.
They are real quick. I was in one the other day, it was doing
That's
90.
Why they always crash.
It was doing 90 down the road. You just nearly, you had near enough 2 ton on him.
No, well, you consider, what is it?
Right straight into the hedge.
The top spec transporter, Volkswagen transporter, is about 44 grand. Probably about the same for the Mercedes and the Renault Sport. All the ups and X's is about 18.
Yeah, but that's got 3 cabins.
That's the same thing as the rest of the vans.
Caddies are funny though, because you pull the fuse out underneath the bonnet and the fuel pump stopped working.
You just discount the air mask, you know?
It's pull the fuse out, that's it, van
stop. If Nile says that again, you can kick him, dudes.
Hold on.
if he says it, Reynolds or crap one more time, he gets
bye,
Nile. No, don't.
Don't do a Callum, for God's sake!
What's my favourite map? It is either Meadow Grove and this map. You've came to the wrong place now to diss French stuff. Just let you know.
Renault's actually good, and the old Persia. Got to push, dude, because it looks like your dates are struggling.
But the problem is, everyone drives transporters, there's that many of them, they're just common as muck.
Yeah, they are. You don't realise how many there are though until you have one yourself.
I just want.
It's always the same, you buy like a not all the time.
You buy yourself a liquid yellow Clio Sport and you go and you see none of them.
Yeah, exactly, but that's because it's rare, but sometimes
There's only one in Northern Ireland and Ireland, and I've got.
It's like buying a T7, isn't it? You only see you see loads of them knocking about, and then you buy a John Deere, and you're like the only one running. For the first couple of hours, then you're in the workshop, man.
Everybody up here has John Deere.
To be fair, they are getting popular very quick now, because they're that cheap to buy.
Because they're shite.
Yeah, exactly.
So what price is scrap metal, mate?
I mean, someone's gonna buy the scrap that everybody takes.
Alright, there's somebody to chat on.
I go to one that's cheap and nasty and is awkward as hell to work on. And yet you go to an expensive one that's dead simple.
Yeah, exactly.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Oh dear.
I can't see the reinforcements.
Yeah, the Greg, jump on there. I'll get you onto the T7.
You'll see it in a minute, Neil.
Let me guess, fast track.
No, you'll see it behind you.
I'm in the field right behind you.
It's coming with the next Forager.
I really want to buy
Greg. Just pick up any shield, there's nothing around there, even if there's a heron there too.
I have to admit, the Hyon Vice Sand Fade looking nice here.
All I can imagine, all I can go for while looking at Johnny is Grass Moon with the T7315 on the trail port.
Yeah. Yeah, but a lot of them, these new trail foragers, they make them so they want that much horsepower. You need to put like 939s on them, big T7s and stuff.
It's better to have too much power than not enough.
What's that on now?
Okay, Greg, if you want to come along straight through the food, there's...
Alright. Great view, my dear, and I'm fan of it.
I was never a real fan until I got the Cleo. I would kill for Mel. I would kill for Mel 5. A Mel 5 turbo. I would kill for one. Oh, I've got a 306 sitting in front now with 171,000 on it. Still going. Remap and chimmed to the hill. She was remapped at 120,000.
Every car I get, I'm
gonna
get you to pimp it out.
Every time I get a car, it goes straight to Tour 20 for a map, straight away.
Yes, you always say no offers. You've got offers.
Well, no, the Cleo hasn't been mapped.
I'm gonna joke him, just calm down.
See,
Ben. What, Ben? Yeah, don't.
I wanted to see how it would feel like when I'm pulling the Donnelly in the plane, but so.
Not my Donnelly, does.
No.
The Donnelly holds more than the red rock that I got.
That green one?
No.
That got one that was quite loud. I'm not running gearbox. Just took the chassis.
Yeah, sure did.
This traps doesn't run around with it.
Have you gone looking for the Zetter to put him back up in 4 wheels?
I've sold the Zetter, so.
Really?
Yeah, the recovery truck took it away.
Alright. Doing
the step. Says it was causing obstruction on the bottom of the hill.
I'd say probably a driver of a nurse's come around the corner and know where to park, so he started complaining. Or a John Deere driver.
Gonna nickname that grave. Just nickname that hill the graveyard.
Massey 135.
But it's fair, the air is the same as the next one.
Hold John.
That's one of the tracks because I've never drawn a sick 135 or a 35.
You're not missing out much. To all fairness, you're not missing out much to this.
Huh?
You're not missing out much.
Yeah, no.
Four wheels and a steer. Four wheels and a steering wheel.
Jesus,
I'm not a big fan. William, thanks for subscribing to the channel. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of any of those smaller masses. The old Fergie's all just, it doesn't do it for me, unfortunately.
No.
If I was going to go that old, I'd go for another 4,000. He's just got a cab.
But I can never understand how Kirsty Ward fell in love with a Massey over in like a 35.
I'd make her fall in love with me, don't you?
Yeah, Mark did.
You definitely see you giving it a try.
They're all in fire and order, they're all in fish kind of shape.
Oh, Neil. He just brings in all of the shots, just like, okay, get that in, Tanner.
I think Shane likes Nicole quite a bit. I think
he's mad liking her. She is. I can't say I'm swearing.
I mean, to be honest, he wouldn't pass any for him, though.
I wouldn't kick him out of bed for fart.
Huh?
I wouldn't kick him out of bed for fart.
They're like, the only one I'd have is Kirsty, but then I'd have drunk and I'd do the two.
Which one is it that's got like on the Facebook profile picture, she's all looking really smart and sort of it?
I don't know which one.
Just teasing you.
Ask Callum, he's always paving that.
Callum got rejected by them.
Yeah, Mark, you need to push the chaff right up the top. You're not getting very far.
That's the master of his pitch, saying that.
Come on, Mark.
I catch this tree. Yeah.
Keep ramping it up.
Keep her leg. What did I see in the... I was looking at some fault or something, and someone commented on it that their son or something who had a crush on Kirsty, and then Garrett just flipped it. He commented on it and said he'll soon learn.
I do.
Hello.
Doing alright here, I'm keeping up rightly. Quite a high TR now.
I'd be keeping up sleep for 5 minutes.
Even if there's a fence boost required.
You said keep up.
Yeah, I said keep up, not take the fence boost out. The gate boost out while you're there.
Oh, this bank's a killer in this video.
They're all just on the side of the map soon.
I think I need a bigger tractor.
Nah, just need a better driver.
No, it's not for doing that.
But one of the engines are, this isn't that'll get on the hill.
Oh, we should soon get on there. You'd have to have someone on the front link which just put the engine on.
Imagine taking like an engine out of a class 980 or something, just putting on.
We've seen
like
it where we took a V8 out of a Dominator and put it in that 7710.
Yep.
That was mint. It falls.
Sorry.
It falls.
Why does the Zetter not do that?
Oh no, it's means for better sleep.
The other comes free with a spare reason.
No, it's more like if the Zetter comes free.
you walk in, I'm interested in buying a Zetter, there's the keys.
You're a real cheap trap to Zetter out to buy.
No.
Why are you giving it to me for free? You'll find it in a couple hours' time.
I brought $25,000.
No. No, see, whenever someone's listing a Zetter for sale, it isn't the price of how much they want for its price, but how much it'll cost for someone to take it away.
you get money back from on the Zetter.
Yeah.
Cashback. The government cashback scheme. take a seller and you get 5 grand with them. 5 grand cash back. Scrappy scheme of lands. What? I can't hear you because of all this stuff floating around me at the moment.
I'm asking if we're allowed to swear at you.
Nope.
But it's a bit like that was
tough.
Yeah, there.
The rule officially starts next week. Or as soon as you go into ETS.
Which we could do tomorrow night.
Right, look at this.
I just can't get over how detailed this forger is. Where do you start in Blender? Where do you start? The most I did in Blender was a square box.
What do we not swear?
Whenever Ben always said that he converted Carrier and I said he called me to convert everything with transport bug.
You didn't believe me, did you then?
No!
What he really means is he's got it into a FS17 standard map and that's it.
No, I actually got it in fair way.
Because they built enough and it's just an empty space.
Oh,
they just they built it.
No, it's just an open map. There's just not much. It's just a big, massive green field.
Mark, are you gonna keep pushing it up?
Hmm?
You're gonna push it up, like, right up the top.
Hi, Neil.
Yeah,
there comes the glorified llama.
Why do you keep it up there? It doesn't help when you crash into me.
No, I'm
trying
to keep
running through the ears. So he came around the same
No, because I came around the
same way. He's that desperate to do stunt driving.
Would you like to think I put him in? See what it was into the
ditch. Come on, don't you leave it out the field yet?
What is wrong?
Can I drive in front of you? So it's not a chance. But driver. Push me off there. But push me off. I don't feel old.
Got some fair crap on this field.
Oh my.
Is it fertilized or not?
Nope.
Oh.
But to be fair, you want a 9 series pulling this forage up this field, otherwise anything else but its needs.
I'm just chilling out here. I'm just relaxing.
Sure, tripping neither think that the Zetter power.
Well, they would not. You'd have the 7-8-10 on it and the biggest trail in the game on it.
Still doing 21 round of
sounds quite a few builds to go yet.
Yeah, I know.
Remember you're at Agri Technica when Zetter had the flipping woman stand? Yeah. Oh, they're trying to bump up sales or something.
You've seen the cap on this guy's head in the fence.
Huh.
Ball.
Wait. It's just like buy a tractor and get her for the day.
Well, as long as she was alright, I wouldn't bother. No, Mark, you need to keep going up the
hill.
What the
hell are you doing? 89% grass back.
Oh, sorry. The log rock thing. You're gonna keep tapping until you get something, okay?
Have you been too?
Someone has goals.
I don't know why you're under pressure, Mark. It's on the fourth rate.
Only.
Yeah, it's up the only fourth rate.
I still remember the day when we were on the FS15 and Jordan says just flood the creek.
That was sin in the valley.
I kept it with two.
There was like six of us behind a, like a 5 minute journey.
That was the night there was three foragers going at once. Seven people drawn.
Well, on one map, we had about 9-10 people drawing. Two foragers were there or something. It was just me on the pit with a tractor bucket.
What did he have? He had a
load. Yeah.
Yeah, but I wouldn't want to put a load. I think it's easier with a tractor.
It's quicker.
With a tractor, you do agree it's quicker with a tractor.
Because all right, you're
so marginal capital
tip it.
Yeah, exactly.
No, but like when you think about it, like a loader is designed for it when the tractor really isn't.
The tractor's like big.
I love the tractor.
Depends what you're doing. If you're a small farm, you're obviously going to use a tractor. If you're filling 2-3 size pits, if it's got a bit in the yard. I mean, like, my dad's farm, you wouldn't fit a load of fruit.
Yeah, exactly.
So
see, a lot of farms just can't compensate and stuff.
I mean, it's bad enough when a boy comes in with a 10-ton trailer.
Yeah, there's one contract
takes out
for
half
Bay
the shit of the wheel.
Yeah, there's one contract for Bay called Kenley's, then there's another contract named Brian Jones. And people ring Brian Jones over Kenley because Brian does all his with upgrades on tractors. He goes with loading shovels, so we all have him because the yards are small.
Our main contract used to do foraging until like our next door neighbour went and got a supper.
Yeah. But he had a reverse
He sent out one of his. Who it was, someone to do the buck raking for us 1 year. The boy managed to lose 3 times in this Irish man.
Yeah.
And
what?
Like 3
Brian's
of the times
got or something. A reverse drive Valtra, that's some kit on the pit.
Just go for it.
Can I never understand how a teleporter works in the middle.
I used to love the way
it's
you
so
to train on the two parts.
Yeah, but
Hold on a minute. It works, yes. Pushing up and doing all that work, but rolling it down. Your tractor is your best for rolling down because there's more area. There's no swivel in the centre, like your shovel.
Yeah,
you can do that with a tractor as well. Have you not seen the video? Yeah,
just
hope
for
it.
Like,
I'll tell you what you do not use on the pit. Look at the biggest grub. Been on it. We got our next flavour to do that one year. Oh, that grub's like was 4 times the size of what we had. It's like, oh, that will imagine no problem. Nah, every single trailer was sat in here.
Yeah, exactly.
What, to use the size grub?
Just a normal, bolt grub sort of thing.
Alright.
On a JCB telehandler. But our size pit was a nightmare because it's the power cable goes across the top of the size pit.
Oh.
So the TS-115 on a full pit was barely touching itself.
Yeah. You know what the worst pit is, don't you? A low cable and a shed. And it's together. So you have to tip miles away from the pit and push all the way in.
Yeah, the one we used to tip in, you can only just about fit a 4,000 in the gap.
Yeah. Have you done what?
That was a ramp. A shed, and a low ceiling. Not very good.
Everyone kind of is quite old school farming. When we were doing it, so hardly anybody ever had a front linkage or a front linkage power board enough to lift up.
There's Mark.
Ours is here. It's an 8-ton, 10-ton trailer and a couple of passes. And my dad was so efficient with it that everybody got him into it. The
biggest trailer we ever had back then was the TN class. It wasn't very good. It wasn't very nice having on a 764-762 drive.
Yeah,
I mean, you're a quarter pound of things out now, look.
What, like an E-trailer? Yeah, E-trailer. We have a
trailer
that's like a copy of the Delaney.
Yeah. Me and my uncle had Marshalls. One farmer had a 10-ton Red Rock. The other guys just had just kind of Marshalls. A size train.
Mm.
Oh,
mate.
Oh, when you tip, try and get as far back as you can. Pick.
What are we doing once we finish all this silage job?
Whatever you want to do, really.
Really wheat in it. What are we doing?
I'm
going to
do a bit of fertilizer
or something. Yeah, I'll come
fertilize. Just take a spreader, eat, go for it. Someone could sit in the yard with a fertilizer bat.
Keep loading.
I'll do that. If we go for the 12, what is it, 24 meters they spread?
They spread a long way around. Bloody hell.
Whoa!
I just saw that.
Driving at his best.
Out of control.
The jungle,
I don't know, so between states and
See how he's cheating, little shite. No, we found that yesterday. That's why we were all talking about that. How that hill's a kill.
Should have a tracker dedicated to the bomb manhole to push him up the hill. Dedicated push tracker.
Tow tractor. It's a recovery vehicle.
A tow barn. 7 to 10 with a tow barn back.
I always find it funny when I see like clips of videos and it's like just put a pickup on the front of a daft truck, or well, not near daft, but like a truck out.
I love this.
And it's like, what? How?
Seriously.
I think once we get this field power setting, I jump back on the shoulder.
Neil.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, and then I'll jump on the pit then.
Yep.
Have you got any traps on the pit or not?
Not yet, no.
Am I allowed one or not?
Don't have one in the game, no.
Should I have
the
digger on?
Not
putting
no.
The digger on.
No, not having the digger on because it crashes it.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right. If you want to play with the digger, go and play Gold Rush.
What?
On construction sim.
Or
you think I'm going to sit there and fill a muck shredder with that digger? You've got another thing coming.
I don't mind.
It's not even that good a looking digger anyway. I don't
mind using it for the forestry.
The JCB and a front shovel does it half the time.
I don't mind using it. It's a forestry, that's it. Forestry works with me.
Alright, JD Farmer, welcome to the stream. What the hell on the FS19 cuttable hedges? For a start.
Yeah, that's the only thing it's good for.
I'll tell you one thing, cuttable hedges just look so good.
I had that in 13.
Aye. They weren't the best looking hedges.
Aye, but they were still doable. How long ago was 13?
Surely, it can't be that hard to convert that hedge, sure.
Famous last words, man. How hard could it be?
It kind of acts like it was just
I'm gonna go and when we finish that field, there's only like one load left.
The amount of time I've heard that in the Canigan. How hard could it be? 6 hours later? Yeah, it's really hard.
It just looks like you're flat. Nope.
It'll be easy. And then it tells you you're throwing hammers and walls.
It'll be easy, she says. Then you come up and later, there's no hammers left and they're all in the walls.
It's not called a hammer, it's called a persuading tool.
You're like, yeah, jog on, mate.
Whenever
it's the persuader.
What we do is we get an axe, we sit there and we make each other angry. To see who can split the most wood.
They called the non splitter.
Don't you know, I think you win that competition hands down every time anyway, you're always angry.
Ah, nice name, you got that in 17, did you go to see pictures of it then? Cuttable hedges. Send me a picture of that, cut the hedges.
This is a new picture of the tool that makes the drive from Mars with a lot of road.
Hey, Charlie, where have all the trailers gone?
I don't know.
They're in the yard.
Don't worry, Neil, I'll be there shortly. Just use whatever tractor you're in.
Sure.
Yeah, Bella, you can go on.
No problem.
Every tractor struggles out there.
Yeah, but.
Okay, what speed did you get going up there?
In the field, I was 11.8,
yeah, that's what everything does.
But you came on, you picked the 340 straight away.
The only thing that went up there any faster was a 78. What was it, 78.10?
That's all right.
You get up there.
Mm.
By the way, it's thanks for actually saying anything.
Yeah, I'm not.
Yo.
That wave of bricks, alright. Wave of.
Johnny, can I get a level and then a way better question? This is not the way to stay.
Look on here at someone. Someone actually has a name called Goo Goo.
Goo Goo.
Someone please help me. I don't know how this happened.
Where are you?
My game froze. It kind of lags, but. And now I'm just sitting here and I don't know what to do. Just hop into four if you can. Just look for
it.
How do I do this? Wait.
He says help me and then he gets out of himself.
Johnny, will you buy me a level and I'll go fetch
you? Yep.
Will you buy a Puma? And we bring it up on that.
I'm gonna defend, mate.
Yeah, no, but you bring up the Puma for me.
He's whinging about driving the 8340, yes, he wants a Z.
Yeah. To be fair, the Z is small and more horsepower than this.
Alright, let's go. Back on the trailers.
Yo, there is some Fairfield's drop.
Oh, what?
I don't realise until you drive past them. Reminds me a bit of Dusty Coat, this one.
That's because it's from the same art.
Yes, I know that, but it's like got the same map but just changed on it.
Yeah. I don't know, it does actually feel similar.
That's what I thought when Johnny showed me the map on the stream yesterday.
It'll probably be in the same sort of area.
Yep. Right, I'll be back in a second.
Who?
Johnny.
Yeah, he's gone. He's gonna get some, I think.
Yeah, but I'm full. We're back and have fun with this trail. Okay?
Thanks, Mark, for the super chat. Greatly appreciate it. Alright, Gareth, how's it going? That's right, Mark, you're more than welcome to join anytime. So what would you prefer, name of the class or the croon, Harmster?
Don't do really bother to matter to me. They're all just as good as each other. No, I don't think
did you get your weight belt? Once again, thanks to everyone that has subscribed to the channel. Greatly appreciate it. I'm Mark Garth for coming on.
Those driving lights are quite handy for which side you've gone to.
That weight's heavy.
That's small.
Jesus, your curls get up this hill.
Alright, Garth. Take off my driving light. Let me down.
BRB.
First load up the hill of death in the dunes. Oh, now you didn't stop there, did you?
I lost you.
Yeah, she still struggles up this one.
Yeah, James physics is back on. His track was good. 60 degrees, and still.
Alright, so there, Mark. Thanks again for on the MP and the Super Chat. What do you want on? Let's put here. Radio.
Maybe we'll get some more in here once we push it up. You sound good.
Drive around here.
I was having a sleep. Literally.
These days. Well, let's go down a little bit. Where are you,
Scott? I was just there like, this is lovely. Picking in. any time now, one of these buggers is gonna come in and go.
Is there still y'all can do too then?
Whoever comes to the next load, tip in the first pit we're filling, the one looks like full. Actually, no, just tip in this pit, it won't work.
We can actually, maybe build one of these things.
Thanks for that one, Ned.
Just leave them there.
Wait, go ahead. Keep going.
Don, when you got this weight on, it takes some getting up the pit.
The game looks so nice with the shaders on.
Aye.
Kills the frames, like, but it looks.
Roger.
Hello.
Who mean you like the same level? sleeping time again?
Back to the hill of death.
Yeah, I think we'll have enough salaries last as well with all this.
Alright.
I know what you're doing.
Waking me up again.
Like that, dude.
Not really, no.
I was gonna push my arrows down.
I am gonna like so go to bed soon.
I think we'll one sort of finish left a little cold out there. And for tonight on.
You on tomorrow, John?
Yep.
What time?
Way earlier. This has been driving this thing with the steering up all that time. So
don't add any mods tomorrow, Jenny, because it's effort for me to download because the Wi-Fi is like the new.
Stop you!
The only thing I'll be adding is I'll be activating the. Remember the FR we have?
Oh, I've got that anyway, so I'm good. Right. Neil, how long did it take you to download this map?
Me about an hour.
Took me 3.5 hours to download this map. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I'll be moving my router downstairs tomorrow, see if I can increase the speed.
You say you've got the condor on here as well, Dan?
What? What?
Have you got the big black condor on it as well, the maze one?
Pass.
Because if you have them in a good mood for drilling.
Oh yeah, do you have the Amazon?
Yeah, I'm in a good mood for drilling anyway.
Well, whenever we're fertilizing the fields tomorrow, you can do possibly field 42 out of 43 for me.
Yeah, I'm not bothered.
Use that for the BJ.
Don't forget, what the fields are made, is
it? I done 56 and 57.
Oh, yeah. And then 16 is barley. Even is the beach. Oh, it's up there, isn't it?
Yeah, 52.
That'll be a fair haul up there, we can cut that.
Alright.
I'll go on the pit.
Gareth had the map downloaded in 15 minutes.
Gareth did?
Yeah.
My eyes are shocking.
Guys, it took me 4 months.
My wife was terrible.
What?
How many kilobytes do you get a second though on your download?
I think it's 22 megabytes.
22 megabytes. I get. 600. I don't even get 1 gigabyte. On download.
That'd be so
awful. No. Dude, I get about 250 kilobytes a second. No, I've got the disk. What's that? The 165 one. That's not good. You've heard this 926 pole for
me. I was pulling fast.
Yeah. No, I've only just got this pit to 50 or something. Are you putting the red rock on now? The big red, right? Big red rock. No, I mean, put the red rock on instead of the Bailey.
Yeah, but has a good effect.
Yeah.
Bailey's a
bigger trip. Nothing to the hair.
Greg, what's that T7 like pulling over there? Any good?
I think I'll have the same issues on that hill.
But 7-8-10 doesn't have any issue.
Nope.
Park old meat now.
What?
Park the trailer meat.
Yeah, no, sure. Go back on the same.
Top part of the hill should lose the time.
We're just testing this one. I want to see if you need to get up. What do you think, Ben? You should go up to him. No.
I'll come pull you up after.
I'd say if you get up
to about 3k. No, you wanna wait, you might wanna wait there because Johnny's coming up to the back.
Yeah, there's
nothing
I can do now, I'm gonna do the legs
thing. No double trailers. Oh, now you have to go in my way? Seriously, man?
That's really...
You're killing me.
Hello?
I thought we were using it that is in and that other way.
Yeah, it's meant to be in.
Hello?
What's up now?
Oh.
Never can't use it as long,
man. Yeah, it can eat.
Okay. Tape all your feelers off, man.
Okay.
I'll sell one. Alright, car.
What's this for playing? Where is it going to be?
Yeah, guys. Bentley, you wouldn't have gone to this filler just for the enter, just to get this food in.
Yeah, no problem.
Cheers. I officially can't get on the own server anymore. Well, I can, like, but I don't want to anymore because the lag kills me.
Oh, then. There was that many mods on the other day, who wanted to join?
It's not because of the mods, it's because some of the edits have lots of errors in them.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, that's. Well, on your server, it's the same amount of mods as what's on his, and you've got something like 30, 40 errors. On this server, it's like 500 errors for the same amount of mods.
That's why I stick to certain tested mods.
Did you see Rassi?
Oh, that's not. How many errors has that got?
Like
zero. Where keep going, man?
Okay, Garth. We're gonna see all the molds.
Right. I put some water on and I get some speed up the bank.
Alright, Adam, same to you and welcome to the stream. I'll be finishing up after this last stream. Thank someone for his meal tomorrow for sow's meals, one for heads, so we can get some cows more.
I'll go and sort that pet out then tomorrow when you do that, and then whenever you get
to. No, we just might get 340 up for comparative purposes.
Well, yeah, that's not a good.
So,
No, I bought this for me because then I can get up the bank quicker, can't I?
Oh, sorry,
I'm really. Actually, yeah, once again, thanks to everyone that has supported the channel by subscribing, the likes, comments, super chats, and donations. All very much appreciated.
Wheelbarrow.com.
I think once Kennel, Nile, and Greg get service feelers in, I'll be off for done. I don't know what time tomorrow, whatever time everyone's up for, coming on.
Greg, if you stay up, yeah.
It could be early or it could be late, depending on whoever wants, what time people can get on.
I'll try and sneak in about TeamSpeak at about 1.
Not a problem.
Yeah, Greg, you don't need to come back.
He's not in the chat.
He's probably listening on the stream.
Come on now.
Okay, Garth.
Full moon.
Yeah, Cody. Go.
I love this friend.
Thanks in advance for the push up to
doing. We're going to do bail the rest of these first, John. Like, do hay in that
one. Do one for Saturdays and one for hay. Just so they have Saturdays for the cows.
Yeah, because there's 35 and 34, there'll be enough there.
Yeah. Alright, Gareth, see you there. Thanks for stopping by.
Jesus, I feel sorry for you with them herons. All the trails on because it kills it, but it's west on.
I don't see a bubble.
To spread the lag, I think you should run the trailers all the way up to the sheep yard. Fun there, Johnny.
It's a test for this thing.
Neil! Niall!
Wait,
it's not a mobile data. Old town.
Put the trailer in the field.
Hello.
Look what you've done now.
Hey, you did that. You drove it.
No, No, you did it. Brody moved to me.
Streaming.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let me just mute my mic for a second. Okay.
Well guys, thanks again for joining the stream live, and thanks to everyone that has supported the channel. It's greatly appreciated, and I will catch you all again on the next stream, which will be tomorrow. So till then, bye for now.